In today's video, we attempt to enter Konami's Forbidden Realm.
Time to
What's up, guys? We're back with another Forbidden video. If you haven't seen the other Forbidden videos, you may not know what we're searching for. We are searching for Konami's Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card. And where we can find that is inside this Samurai's Assault Special Edition. So what this contains is 10 special editions with, where's the info? No info on the box? Are you kidding me? Wait, maybe it's back here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I missed it. There are the packs we have. We have Storm of Ragnarok. Of course, the Ghost Odin. We have pulled that finally. We have a promo in every single special edition. Then we have Crimson Crisis and the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Pack, Strike of Neos. But before we crack into this and attempt to pull that Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card that we've tried many other times to pull, go check out that playlist, by the way. Just gonna throw that out there, but we also have a giveaway. I'll be giving away these two cards, 1000 Dragon 25th Anniversary, and then a secret rare MRL Serpent Knight Dragon. All you have to do is like the video, be subscribed, turn on notifications. Let me know down below, will we pull the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card? Finally. Have you ever wanted some first edition Metal Raiders cards in your collection? Well, I have good news. Thursday, June 15th, I will be breaking a first edition Metal Raiders box live on Whatnot. Each pack will be sold live, so you'll have a chance to buy a pack, get all the cards pulled inside, maybe even the Gate Guardian. Simply click my link down below. You get $15 for free on your first purchase, so you can get $15 off your pack. Go into the app, search my name, Ruxon34, find my live show for this June 15th, and bookmark it. This auction will consist not only of the first edition Metal Raiders box, but we'll also have some amazing things on the Buy It Now tab, as well as some insane giveaways. So if you guys want to participate in this awesome Metal Raiders box break, make sure to check out my live stream on the 15th, 5 p.m. Central. I hope to see you guys there. All right, I'm going to open up all these Get the Packs out because these things are really obnoxious and it'll be like 10 minutes of your time. So I'm going to go ahead and do that and I'll get right back to you. Dun, 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 dun. All right, we got our 10 Elder of the Six Samurai Super Rares out of there. That's really the downfall of this, it's not really a downfall, but the only negative here is you don't get a great promo, but the packs are inside are super fun. Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card coming up right now. One of my favorite products to open because you can pull Ultra Rares and Ghost Rares out of here, Secret Rares, stuff like that. And then you could pull like ulties, I think it's three from the back, from of course Strike of Neos, like the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card. So there's some really good options of stuff. Let's see if we can make our money back on this opening. And by see if we can, it means we can't. Oh, okay. Maybe if we pull like this, maybe we can. Thor, Lord of the Aesir. It's not the ultimate rare version, but still ultra rare. Nice start already. Okay, I'm pretty excited about that. Adding back to our total value, which this is an expensive product, so it's going to be tough. But let me tell you something that could bring us back. It's this little thing called the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card. So we've done several videos opening for the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card. We've opened this product specifically like maybe two times before this. So there is some familiarity, but we've never actually pulled the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card, which has both an Ultra and an Ultimate print. Oh, Debris Dragons in here, nice. And Assault Counter, so our first non-holo, unfortunately. All right, our first chance at the legendary Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh! Card. Here we go. This is a card that we have been searching for quite a while now. We have never pulled it. One, two, three. I'm gonna do three, but it's probably four on this set. I really don't know. Six Samurai Iru. We have Storm, Sage of Stillness, Firestorm Prominence, Lycanthrope. I really have never had a great pull out of Strike of Neos. DD Crow Ultimate Rare, that'd be cool. We have Flashbang, Ancient Rules. Okay, it feels like there's one more card, and a Chuchulain, The Awakened, just a ritual. So Ancient Rules, that's a cool one to see. I mean, Blue Eyes White Dragon in 2007. Pretty awesome. All right, there are 30 total packs here, 10 of each pack. There was 10 special editions. They each had three packs inside, one of each. So it's a pretty cool set of cards. We have Needle Ball. Let's see if we can pull something crazy. Scrap Shark. So far, we've got one Ultra, which is not bad. Let's see if we can get a Ghost Ulti, Ultimate, Ulti or Ultimate. I mean, two different things, I guess. Not really. How about a secret? Oh, well, that is a secret. I thought that was just a common when I said that. And then I was like, oh, wait, there's a secret right in front of us. Nordic Relic. I always pull the secrets out of Storm of Ragnarok, and there's a lot of bad secrets in Storm of Ragnarok, except the Max C. Also a Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card, just saying. Technically, when we open this, we are opening for two separate Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh cards because the Max C has been on the ban list for quite a while. And I know all you guys want it back, right? Let me know in the comments that you want Max C back, huh? Gonna make it happen? That'd be pretty crazy. We have Crimson Crisis. There is a Ghost Rare in here that I've never pulled Red Dragon, Archfiend, Assault mode. So Forbidden from us. So there's a lot of Forbidden options here. Nightwing, we have Verdant Sanctuary, Cross, Sword Beetle, Wall of Thorns, like Magic the Gathering, and an Ultimate Rare, Violet Witch. Okay, it's not quite the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card in Ulti, but that is still a nice Ultimate Rare. We'll take that. So we have a Secret Rare, an Ultra Rare, and a Ultimate Rare as well. An Ultimate Rare, I should say. Correct grammar. I didn't sleeve the Secret Rare. What are we doing? This thing's already a little warped, though. All right, talk about high rarity pulls to start it off. That is not bad. Okay, Stawn. Only our sixth pack of this opening. It feels like it's been going for a while, but it really hasn't. Probably because I was opening those special editions, even though I was speeding through those things. It was insane. All right, one, two, three. I think it was actually three from the back last time. Chuchulane, hey, we saw you last time. Sage, anti-fusion device. I don't think there's a lot of like cards in this set. Change of hero, but there's a couple versions of one card that we want. DD Crow, I would take the ulti. What if we got a DD Crow rare than a DD Crow ulti? How crazy would that be? No, but a card trader. I feel like I get this one every time too. A super rare, I mean, it's a dual link special, so it looks nice, I'm not gonna lie. It's a very clean looking card. Card trader. So our first super, we literally pulled every rarity out of here except ghost rare. That's kind of insane because we've opened like six packs. We pulled every rarity except ghost. So I'd be glad to change that. I wouldn't be mad if we pulled an Odin. One, two, three. I would be happier if we pulled the Red Dragon Archfiend Assault mode. I can't speak. Nordic, I'm struggling right now. Tiki Soul, got a Demerung. I haven't recorded in a couple of days. We have a Diverge and Karakuri Gold Dust. Wait, is that even true? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's right. We streamed. We didn't record. Okay, so technically I was telling the truth, but streaming is even more talking, but you can just kind of say whatever on a stream. It's a little bit different. You got to be a little more precise in the video. Dessert. Desert Protector, not dessert. Ivy Shackles, Raptor Wing. I mean, no dessert protection. We have Flip Flop Frog. Hey, pretty good card. Super Solar Nutrient. Arcane Apprentice, and we have, oh, another Super Dimension Fortress Weapon. How many foils is this? It's like six foils or five already. We're like eight packs in. This is like insane. One, two, three. Okay, so we're five out of eight right now. That's pretty unusual. Usually it takes like 20 packs to get five foils, and hey, Strike Neos, you wanna not let us down here? I feel like Strike Neos has not hit anything yet out of the eight packs, so we're like 0-2 with Strike of Neos somehow, and we pulled that many foils. We have Chuchulane, Silent Abyss, come on. Swift Samurai Storm, we have Lycanthrope. Why are there so many rituals in this set? It's kind of weird. There's a couple of random ones. Flashbang, we have Umbral Soul. Frostosaurus, that could be an ultimate rare as well. And I grin, Tactician of Dark World. Okay, we pulled Card Trader. I forgot about that. So we're not 0 for unstunned. I was about to say, that'd be crazy if we had like three of our four misses were stunned. All right, come on. We have Barrier Resonator. I'm having too much fun with this. Taking too long. Might end up being a long video. Karakuri Ninja, Token Sunday, Watmole, Foolish Revival, and Cyber Shield. Okay, we're catching up with the non-foil packs. Here they are. Crimson Crisis, you know what I want from you. I really don't know what else I would want besides the Red Dragon Archfiend Assault mode out of this set. I guess the Doomkaiser Dragon's in here, right? The Ritual or the Synchro one? That one looks cool. Vengeful Servant. That has an ultimate rare as well, which is really nice looking. Flip Flop Frog. I mean, that's a crazy common. Spell Reactor RE. We got an Assault Arms. And we got a six Scrolls of the Samurai. More Scrolls for those Samurai. All right, we've definitely cooled down, but that's okay. If we pull the card we're looking for, it will change everything. I mean, this would be instantly one of our best videos ever if that happens. Let's go. One, two, three. Strike a Neos. Emblem of the Awakened. We got six Samurai Iru. Alien Psychic. Flashbang, Legendary Ebon Steed, Marionette Might, Synthesis Spell, Frostosaurus again, and a Puppet Plant. That is kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little bit scared of that thing. What are we, maybe like four special editions in now, I think? We've definitely hit a cold streak here. We've had like, it's like four or five in a row without a foil. After starting five out of eight, which is pretty insane, and with an ultimate rare, a secret rare, it's been good. Let's see if we can turn it back around. Scrapworm, and Cyber Shield again. Cyber Shield letting us down. Crimson Crisis, come on, baby. You gotta bring us back. Just give us that ghost. That's all we're asking for. One, two, three. I mean, and the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card and Odin and a lot of different things. B-List Maxi. We have Morphtronic. Salt Mode Activate. Telekinetic Power Well. Twin Sword Marauder. Raptor Wing Strike. The Alien Overlord. And a Seed Cannon. Too many plants in this set. Back to the main attraction. There's also a Glow Neos that we could get in here. That'd be pretty cool. I've never pulled that. I mean, Ultimate Rare would be pretty crazy. Grin Tactician, Chuchulane. We got Silent Abyss, Advanced Ritual Art. That's a pretty nice card in here. Yaichi, Cyclone, Flashbang, Transmigration Prophecy, and Chien's Castle of Mist. That is not an elemental hero. Halfway point, guys. We started 5 out of 8, and since then, I think we're 0 for 7. So, not a great streak, but the second half team right here. We're about to go off. Divine Wind, Barrier Resonator, Top Runner. That looks like a Super Battle Droid. I'm not going to lie. That's running. Card Curry, Cash Cash, What a Card Worm, Jet Eclipse, Garmer. We have Shen Smoke Signal, and the Token Stampede. Has anybody noticed yet? But not a single Ruxin Special. I just definitely jinxed myself. But if you're watching, knock on wood for me. We can make it through this whole video without a Ruxin Special. You guys all owe a subscription. And by subscription, I mean a sub, the free one. So here it goes. Subscription makes it sound like it costs money. We have Morphtronic. We have Half or Nothing. Submarine Frog. We have Shining Silver Force. And Soul Counter. We are officially on, I think that's a 9-pack over streak. But we can turn it around here with Strike of Neos. Bless us. Raging Earth. Chuchulain. Sage of Stillness. Six Samurai Zanji. Advanced Ritual Art. Cocky Gorilla of Dark World. Ritual Ceiling, Neo's Force, and a Return of the Six Samurai. 10 straight packs, come on! All right, this is starting to hurt. 10 straight over packs after starting so hot. It's really coming back to earth here. 1, 2, 3. Store, not Stun, Store. Now give us Maxi or Ghost Droid. We got Cash Cash, Bloodsucker, Tyrant's Tirade, Top Run of the Super Battle Droid. We've got a Scrap Shark. Okay, 11 in a row. This is impressive. Crimson Crisis. This is like the biggest turnaround of all time. You go 5 for 8 and then boom, nothing. 1, 2, 3. Ghost Rare. Trap Eater. Fake Explosion. Salt Overload. That's a... Oh, man, I was doing so good the first one. I'm definitely going to go on a streak of them now. Salt Slash. I definitely jinxed myself. Hyper Synchron and... Oh, a Red Dragon Archfiend Assault Mode Ultra Rare. Let's go. I wonder if I need this for my binder. I'm not sure. A lot of the Ultra Rares Unlimited are like the ones that I need because they're like $2 and, you know, they're just not usually in collections as often. That's an amazing pull. Let's go. There's also an Ultimate and a Ghost Rare of this, but hey, we will take the Ultra. That's pretty cool to pull the cover card. All right, that is a nice one to break our streak. Speaking of streaks, Forbidden Streak ends now. Here we go. Gotta believe. This pack's opening a little bit more difficultly. Difficultly? Is that? I don't know if that's a word. I don't know. I just made it one. Here we go. Neospatian Glomoss. Raging Earth. We have Anti-Fusion Device. Umbral Soul. Synthesis Spell. Marionette Might. Six Samurai Yuriza. The Transmigration Prophecy. And we have a... Shen's Castle of Mist. Okay, another common out of Strike and Neos. Storm of Ragnarok. I believe in you. Give us that Maxi. We once pulled 2 Maxi out of a single special edition box, you know, which means 30 packs, but it was still pretty crazy. Terminal World, Shen's Scheme, Bristow the Tailwind, Grammar, okay, and Resonator Engine. Nothing there. All right, we got an Ultra Rare Red Dragon Archfiend, Crimson Crisis. You know what to do now. Give us the Ulti or the Ghost, especially the Ghost. That'd be crazy. Sending Lost Star. Vengeful Servant, Trap Reactor Wi-Fi, Nightwing Sorcerer, Burning Sanctuary, Cross Sword Beetle, Assault Teleport, we have Assault Armor, and Dupe Frog. All right, little frog action going on here. I know some of these frogs got really expensive for a while. I don't think it was Dupe Frog, but there was like a $30, I think it was Substitute, it was like $30 as a rare. 7 packs remaining in this opening, guys. I don't think we're making our money back at the moment. I'm just gonna throw that out there. I don't think it's happening, but all we need is the Ultimate Rare Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card. That actually probably would make our money back. Alien Psychic, Nisashi, Radiant Spirit, we got Ritual Sealing, Yaichi, Destruction Cyclone, Advanced Ritual Art. We got Neospatian Grand Balls also an ulti in here. So there's some crazy rare ultis and Acel Scatterburst. Come on, why are you doing this to us? 6 packs to go, 3 packs in each special edition, so 2 special editions left. Nordic Relic, come on. Resonator Engine, we got Karakuri Watchdog, Wattmole, Vylon Matter, Shen Squire, Nordic Relic, we got Gold Fox, and Nordic Relic drop in the air. So 1 foil since the first 8 packs. This is pretty wild. That's not a great streak, but all we need is 1 pack to pull something really, really epic. Come on. Dark Tinker, what a card. Dupe Frog, Ebon Arrow, Raptor Wing Strike, Flip Flop Frog, Super Solar Nutrient, Spell Reactor, we got Planet, Pollutant, Virus, and... Oh, a secret rare! Ido, the Supreme Magical Force. I don't think I've ever seen this card in my life, but hey, another secret. We're getting a lot of high-end, like, rarities. 2 Ultras, 2 Secrets, and an Ultimate Rare. Still looking for that Ghost Rare, though. Ghost Rare? Ghost, whatever, same thing. Four packs left, Strike of Neo. So we got a couple more chances here at the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card. Come on, Synthesis Spell right at the front there. One, two, three. Here it is, this has gotta be it, right? Radiant Spirit, Grim Tactician, Turn of the Sixth Samurai, Ruxin Special. We got Synthesis Spell, Sien's Foot Soldier, Yariza, Ritual Sealing, Eliminating the League, and Anti-Fusion Device. Okay, last special edition right here. One of each pack, Storm of Ragnarok. Even with all these high-end like pulls, like high rarity, I mean, we're probably like a fifth of our money back. It's gonna be bad. Zingzin Hu Replica, not a bad card. Barry Resonator, Tiki Curse. Oh, second Ruxin Special. That's really not bad for 30 packs, guys. Give me, cut me some slack. Pat me on the back, yeah, Bristow. Garmer, we got Token Sunday, Nordic Relic, and... Oh, I saw the Synchro! It's just the Shogun Burrito. I pull this burrito guy every time. Man, just go eat a burrito, man. Dang, so close. When you see that Synchro, you get excited, but it wasn't the one we were looking for. Here we go. This one is not a Synchro that we want to see. It's an effect monster. Come on, Vengeful Servant. Trap Reactor Wi-Fi, Mysterious Triangle. Prevention Star, Soul Teleport. Slingin', Ivy Shackles, we've got an Alien Overlord, and we have a Dark Strike Fighter. So, not that you didn't want to see Synchro here, but Dark Strike Fighter is a pretty cool card. It's worth a few bucks because it is also, I believe, forbidden still because of a little bit of brokenness when it comes to burning your opponent. So we did in fact pull a forbidden card today, guys. Pretty epic. I think I'm right about that, unless they unbanned it and routed up, but I'm pretty sure it's still banned. Strike of Neos, our last chance of the forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card, the actual forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card. Last chance today. One, two, three. Will it happen? Come on. Neosplatian Glow Moss. We got, come on. Nisashi, Synthesis Spell, Marionette Might, Yariza, Legendary Ebon Steed, DD Crow, nice to see ya, and Ultimate Rare, will it appear? Oh, an Elemental Hero, Glow Neos, let's go! It's not the ulti, which would have been insane, but it is an Ultra Rare Elemental Hero, Glow Neos in the final pack, which I am taking. That is super awesome. Look how shiny this thing is. It looks really good. I'm not gonna lie. What a way to end that video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more epic content just like this. And one day, the Forbidden Yu-Gi-Oh card will be ours. Shout out to Toenfo Show, Daxer, JT Cho, Puffins of Doom, Ernesto Deanda, Dizzy, Macycle, America Deutscher, Supreme Sage 21, Anena Tai Show, Ian Musa, Junior Barding, Mimic Gecko, and Thomas McLean. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.